central idea of this pavilion is to demonstrate and to show that Monaco is so much more than the old cliché of being a hotspot for the rich and famous. There is so much going on about culture, about science, about sports that nobody knows. How I'll get back to you. For example, who would expect Mediterranean country being involved into polar research? Sailing on past space and time, that's how I'll get back to you. Whoa, whoa. Monaco is beautiful.